Hello everyone, got a little update on the grinder I was working on. So this is where we are so far. I made a tracking system, a tracking belt, a very powerful spring, dual arm or whatever it's called, for the tool rest thing. This was called, so it comes a bit like this. So now I need to buy the wheels and the belts. The motor is under there in the box. So yeah, this is my grinder so far. So yeah, we'll see if it works or not. Thanks for watching. Talk to you guys later. Bye.